25 pounds?
No, I ordered 200.
Where is beef?
You still got that meat connector? You can get $12.50 for that on eBay.
Boom.
You cut vegetables like a bitch.
Not system. System, baby.
System.
This is your brother's house. I was running it fine without you.
Why didn't he leave it to you then? Don't wipe your hands on your apron, Chef.
Jeff.
I refer to everybody as Chef because it's a sign of respect.
You could throw down, huh?
Behind.
So how you gonna pass the family test? Delicious or impressive?
Delicious is impressive.
Word.
Yo, family's up.
I just never had platanos with, like, grass on it.
I've been told my personality can make people uncomfortable.
Hey. How to make love all night.
I think we're
gonna get along pretty well.
But I've learned that if you plan for every variable, a happy outcome doesn't have to be left to chance.
This conversation's going pretty well.
Yes.
So that's no accident. Everything that's happened today, I've rehearsed it.
Hey.
Hi. Nathan. Hi. Dozens of times. In a replica of your home. This is what we can do for you. This show, if your performance isn't accurate, you could ruin someone's life.
This is all sort of absurd.
Keep them crying. Don't let up.
Okay.
I've got to tell you something.
I don't want to talk to you again.
Do you find it's been healthy for you here?
I've been put in charge of watching you.
I am the watcher.
Kiss me.
Your house. It's my obsession. And now you are too. It might not frighten you yet, but it will. Give the house what it wants. Young blood.
Can you keep us safe?
I give consent to sever my memories between my work life and my personal life. I acknowledge that once the procedure is complete, I will be unable to access my personal memories whilst on the severed floor.
Say gratitude.
Nor will I retain work memories.
Hey.
Sorry. When I return home at the end of the day. I make these statements freely.
Do I know you?
My name's Petey. I'm from work.
So, we're friends?
I'm your best friend. Nothing is what they say. I used to think it would take a monster to put someone in a place like that office. Especially if the person was himself. If you want to know what's going on down there, you'll find the beginning of a very long answer.